reach. One side higher than the other. Solomon. Stand on your feet, Solomon. And the other side, stand on your feet. Ariel, stand on your feet. Oh, good. Reach way up and then go all the way over and touch your toes. Go all the way over and touch your toes. Keep your legs straight. There you go. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. And then go as big as you can. And as small as you can. And as big as you can. And as small as you can. And slowly come back up to a standing space. Your shoulders back. Roll forward. Everybody squish, squish, squish your faces. Squish your faces as tight as you can. Good photo opportunity. As tight as you can. Really tight. And then open them up as wide as you can. Eyeballs too. Eyeballs too. And then take everything on your face to the one side. All the way over, one side. And then take everything to the other side. And everything up to the ceiling. Down to the ground. Out towards, like if I took a little toilet plunger and put it on your face and pulled on it. And back in like your ponytail's too tight. And oh yeah. Grandma. We can all call her Grandma because that's her name in the script, right? Right? Yes. This is the first time that this is the first time ever that we've had all of our actors. I guess we haven't. I can't even say that because we still don't have all of our actors on the same stage at the same time. But we've had a lot of illnesses, and so what's happened is that we've this script has never been rehearsed all the way through. So today it's going to be like a grand rehearsal. But it's a little bit more than a grand rehearsal. Okay? So we're going to, I'll have script in hand. I thought I was going to have an assistant helping me backstage, but if it's a slow time coming on, they're getting into a different costume backstage, which that's another whole matter. Should we do the alphabet? Let's do the alphabet, sign alphabet, and then do our tongue twister that we love so much. Ready? Feel the air.